Hi, I'm Dr. Sulata Shenoy, Director, Turning Point, Center for Psychological Assessments, Therapies and Counseling, Jayanagar, Bengaluru. Serotonin, norepinephrine reuptake inhibitors are commonly used as antidepressants for mood disorders, bipolar disorders, anxiety disorders, OCD or obsessive compulsive disorders, and a lot of other psychiatric disorders. It is commonly prescribed by a psychiatrist. Now, some of these can result in side effects such as dizziness, giddiness, urinary incontinence, as well as urinary retention. It is this that some people refer to as bubbles in urination, and this is nothing very serious or nothing to be alarmed about, but just to be considered as one of the side effects of reuptake inhibitors. So it is best to consult your psychiatrist if these side effects persist, not only the bubbles in the urine but also giddiness, anxiety, other symptoms, gastrointestinal symptoms that you may be suffering from. So it's always best to refer to the concerned professional and not to make any changes or stop the medication on your own. Sudden discontinuance can also cause these kind of side effects. So while the main effects of reuptake inhibitors has well been proven, these are some of the things that one must keep in mind, which can surely be tolerated to a large extent, or if any kind of intervention or treatment for these specific side effects needs to be done, it can surely be done.